But first, it's my pleasure to introduce a special guest who will help us celebrate this milestone and bring greetings from the city of Calgary. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome His Worship, Aaron Heat-Mitchell.
Concert Hall, one of my favorite rooms in the city. We're going to hear so much great music today. I don't know if you caught what he said. 330 musicians at the same time. That's pretty cool. But thank you all for gathering here today to celebrate music, to celebrate Westwinds, to celebrate, in short, community building. We gather here to celebrate not just 30 years of Westwinds, but we celebrate those 30 years on a very ancient land. For thousands of years, since time immemorial, people have been coming here to this place. They've been coming to the place that the Blackfoot call Mokinstis, the elbow, the place where two rivers meet. And drawn here by the land and by the water, people have been coming to hunt, to fish, to trade, to live, to love, to create, to have great victories, to taste bitter disappointment. That's just my council meeting tomorrow. But mostly to engage in that very, very human act of building community. And so as we gather today, we gather in the names of the original inhabitants of this land, the Nitsitapi, it just means the people. We call them the Blackfoot people now. In the name of the Beaver people, whom we call the Sutina people, the Stoney people of the Nakota Nations, the Métis people with their long history on this land. And we remember that for the last 150 years or so, we have been a beacon of light and hope in an often cold and dark and cruel world. We've said to people from every corner of this broken earth, come here. You're welcome here. Come to this place of welcome. This place of safety and security, but above all, a place of opportunity, a place where every one of us can live our very best Canadian life. And that's what we're celebrating today. Oh, this is just about music. Huh? We're celebrating community because it's part of that long and rich history of opportunity and building community. We've had Westwinds for 30 years. Jazz band, concert band, choir, giving people an opportunity, thankfully not just with the skills they came in the door with, but also to learn and develop as artists for the sole purpose of the love of music and the transformative power of art to create community. Because I'm not sure you guys get paid very well, right? Just checking. So please join me in thanking and honoring the founders of Westwinds. So let's bring up Rod Pauls and Dennis Orr. Talk to me about Westwinds.
It is a great opportunity to learn and play and sing music.
Now, what if you, like me, or the four people I'm about to introduce, have no musical talent of any kind? Would you still take us?
You are more than welcome. We have a beginning choir, and we have a beginning concert band. And we would invite, even if you think you do not have the remotest talent, we will beat it into you.
I feel like I'm going to make him regret saying that. Just hold on and you'll learn a little bit more about that. How are you? And where do you live these days? I hear you've come in for the concert.
Actually, Medicine Hat, just outside Medicine Hat.
Yeah, close enough. Well, it's great to see you. What's your best memory of your 30 years?
Best memory? Actually having this band play for my master's degree at the university. Wow. In place of the university band.
That's awesome. Let's hear it for Rod and Dennison, for all of the great volunteers and everyone who works so hard to make Westwoods work every single day. Thanks very much, folks. I have one more job before we actually get to the music, and that is that I have to introduce four gentlemen. I have no idea why they're here. Don't know, but they told me I had to introduce them, so, you know, I'll just introduce them as the other four members of my band, which is actually true, except I forgot my jersey today, so I won't be singing.
Aww.
But I will also introduce them as four of the very best community builders I know. They have real jobs, they have families, they've got lives, and they work their tails off to build up our community every single day. So let's hear it for John and Chris and Cedric and Kent, the Heebie Jeebies!
Thank you so much. You know what? Even though you don't have your jersey today, I think it would be only appropriate for us all to sing Happy Birthday to West Winds, don't you think?
Oh, that's great. This is a song that we as a band have rehearsed, but wasn't there for that rehearsal.
Something about council meetings.
So we've given him leave.
Wait, time out. You rehearse?
It was in the 90s. But this is a classic. Hit it, Seth.
Happy.
Join us, everyone.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Westwoods.
30 years!
Happy birthday to you.
Christmas, right? So it kind of brings that Christmassy feeling to light. Don't you
like it? And so the fact that I can't get out of my driveway still.
Fair enough, yeah. Let's do a little Christmas tune.
All right.
First the jazz band that is born, they rehearse in the south, followed by the melodious mixed choir. If you're all about the treble, next will be women's choir. Then the bronze jazz ensemble will swing.
Read along in your hymnals.
Silver jazz, silver jazz. We'll end his first little segment.